Hey folks, have you ever spent hours crafting the perfect flowchart, mind map, or diagram? It's tedious, right? Well, no more. Let us introduce Edraw Max, the best AI diagramming software that can create professional quality visuals in just one click. Besides, with its AI diagramming feature, we can create over 20 types of diagrams, including flowchart, mind map, timeline, fishbone, concept map, bubble map, family tree, and many more with only a single prompt. Whether you're a business pro, educator, or student, Edraw Max offers a vast range of templates and intuitive tools to make stunning diagrams instantly. Just pick a template, customize it with ease, and save in multiple formats. Say goodbye to the hassle and hello to efficiency. Let's dive in and transform your workflow with Edraw Max. This is Pervez Durrani, and you are watching Guru Tech Solutions. First of all, in your web browser, type Edraw Max. Then hit the very first provided link, and it will take us to the official page. Here you can see Edraw Max is a product of Wondershare, which helps to create simple, smart, and stunning diagrams for every idea we have. It has been trusted by more than 30 million users and leading brands like Amazon, Facebook, Sony, and many more. Using its brand new AI feature, we can create mind maps, flowcharts, diagrams, floor plane with just a prompt. To begin, let's download the software. Once hit, it will be downloaded in our system. Then we will install it, and here is the Edraw Max software. This tool can be used for various purposes, and these varies from flowcharts, mind maps, organizational chart, basic diagrams, and many more. Further, you can see the local templates. It means you can use these templates to create your own. So let me open one and try something. Here is the existing template, which can be modified as per our need. It's simple to edit. Just click the text and replace it. Further, you can see different options, and here you can choose the color from variety of options. Here on the left side, you can see there are various options. We can add text in different style. We can add images as per our need. Furthermore, different icons can be added. More importantly, various charts can be seen here, which can be added in our required diagram. So, in a nutshell, we can use the pre-existing templates and modify them as per our need. Once done with editing, we can download it in our system. Let's go back to the homepage and explore other essential and unique features. Here in the Draw AI, you can see various things. The first thing is AI chat. It means using Edraw Max, we can chat to get answers to our concerns, which means this can act as ChatGPT and other AI tools. Besides, using the same platform, we can generate images. Furthermore, using this AI feature, we can create stunning diagrams. You can see various options here. Let's explore its potential to create flowcharts. Let me click, and here is the interface. On the right bottom, you can see a prompt bar. Here we can type our prompt and generate the desired results. In our case, we have already copied the text, so let's paste it over here. Basically, we want to create a flowchart for our research proposal. Further, we instructed to add the following sections, including introduction, literature review, research objectives, methodology, data collection, data analysis, expected result, and conclusion. So in this way, you can type your prompt to create diagrams using Edraw Max. Once you are done with typing, then hit enter, and it will hardly take a few seconds to bring forth the result. Here you go. This software has created a flowchart around our concern, and here it is. Now it's simple to edit and make changes. To change the text, let's double-click it and enter your desired text. Similarly, here in the methodology section, we want to change it into a mixed method study. So let's add two boxes on left side and right side. So let's add quantitative and qualitative methods. Further, we can extend these boxes, and in the same way, we can make changes manually to reach our desired goal. Likewise, we can change the colors in a single click of button. Once done with these changes, we can download this diagram in our system. To do so, let's hit Save and choose the folder, and you are good to go. Edraw Max can be used for various purposes, which are essential for academicians. In a nutshell, Edraw Max is the best software with perfect AI features to fulfill all the desired goals of researcher and students. Edraw Max is a simple and user-friendly all-in-one diagram software that includes over 210 types of diagrams, including flowcharts, mind maps, organizational charts, floor plans, UML diagrams, and more. Try Edraw Max and let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Besides, subscribe Guru Tech Solutions to stay tuned for more AI-related content. See you in next video, bye.